Oracle Social Network add-in for Microsoft Outlook enables me to keep up with Oracle Social Network while performing other tasks in Outlook. Actions in the add-in are similar to those in the web client. For example, from the toolbar, I see familiar features, such as the overview, conversations, and my contacts. One special feature provided by the add-in is the ability to easily add email messages to Oracle Social Network. When I send an email, I can be prompted to post the message to a conversation instead of sending the email. The email subject becomes the conversation title, the email recipients are automatically added as conversation members, and any attachments are added to the conversation. I choose whether to post the email as a message or a document. To add an existing email to Oracle Social Network, I can drag the email directly into the conversation I want or create a new conversation. There are several other features available in Outlook, such as Add Snapshot and Offline Copies. With Snapshot, I can take a picture of my entire desktop, crop it to select the portion of my desktop that I want, and post it to the conversation with a comment. Downloading an offline copy of a conversation or wall lets me view a copy of the content when I'm offline. I make changes to the conversation or wall as I normally would. Then, when I'm back online, I publish my updates. Thank you for watching. For more information, be sure to visit us online.